Boulevard du Montparnasse by Mary Jo Salter. Once, in a doorway in Paris, I saw the most beautiful couple in the world. They were each the single most beautiful thing in the world. She would have been 16, perhaps, he 20. Their skin was the same shade of black, like a shiny Steinway. And they stood there like the four-legged instrument of a passion so grand, one could barely imagine them ever working or eating or reading a magazine. Even they could hardly believe it. Her hands gripped his belt loops as they found each other's eyes. Because beauty like this must be held on to, could easily run away on the power of his long, lean thighs, or the tiny feet of her laughter. I thought, now I will write a poem. Set in a doorway on the Boulevard du Montparnasse, in which the brutishness of time rates only a mention, I will say simply that if either one should ever love another, a greater beauty shall not be the cause.